So Robert Garcia on the day at the gym. Robert, how are you feeling today?
What's up, Eli?
I'm good. You have Abner Mars in the house. You have Speedy. You have Luis Garcia. You have Pio.
What's up?
I'm good. Did you graduate high school yet? This year? Then what? Military?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, right.
Yep.
How's camp going? Abner's fight was announced today against Fernando Montiel.
Oh, did they announce it already?
Yeah, today. You already faced Montiel once.
Who did?
You.
Oh, I thought you were talking to him.
No. Maybe in amateurs or something. Have you ever fight him? But you know him.
Yeah. They say he snitched on El Chapo.
Why, is he from Los Mochis?
No, you know. Yeah, he is from Los Mochis, where they caught El Chapo.
Yeah, I know.
He lived right next, right behind the door.
Oh, wow.
Was hiding in his house or something?
Yeah, some of El Chapo's...
I didn't know that. I know Soto Caras is from there.
Hidden in his place, yeah. But it's funny because... Montiel gave like a deep, like a clear interview on like everything that happened.
Oh, see?
Really accurate, like, yeah, this guy came in and did this and that. And that's why people were like, oh, he's rich. No, but he was just being,
you
know,
he's
being
informed.
So, Robert, what do you think? Amir Khan Canelo.
Amir Khan.
You got Khan, Pita?
Look, it's Amir Khan, you know, he's been fighting at welterweight. Now he's gonna fight for the middleweight title, which is it's like kind of people are seeing it kind of weird. You know, why would Canelo fight somebody, you know, at 160, an extra 160 pounder? But it's basic. What makes sense, you know, is that Amir Khan has a big name and he's gonna sell good. And actually, I think he's got a shot. I think he's got a shot because he's fast. He moves pretty well, and he's got a lot of speed. And you know, he could use his footwork and move around and maybe put off a decision.
But it sure it rattled the boxing world yesterday.
I didn't expect that. It was news. What do you think, Eli?
I think it's good. It's good for boxing to have big fights like this for people to talk about it and tune in.
Yeah, because if they wanted to get Canelo on pay-per-view, they gotta be able to put him against a big name. I think that fight's gonna do pretty good in pay-per-view.
I think so too. You have Mexico, UK, Pakistan.
How do you think it got made?
How crazy is the crowd gonna be, Eli?
Do you know?
How crazy is the crowd gonna be?
The crowd will be insane. It'll be crazy. Who drinks more, British people or Mexicans?
I don't know.
What do you think?
The Russians.
The Russians? How do you think? How do I think it got made?
No, I'm just saying my the reason is I think Amir isn't Al Heyman.
He's Al Heyman, but maybe he has a contract that lets him go do one fight.
It has to be. Because
it didn't come out that when the whole split happened that there was like three fighters that were like kind of in the middle, which was Santa Cruz, Matisse and it was Amir Khan.
Okay.
And I know they bought Santa Cruz. Matisse wanted to stay with Golden Boy, then I don't know what the fuck happened with Amir Khan. I guess he still had contract.
So he probably had like option of maybe going on
a fight or something like that.
Yeah, you know. like Cotto did with Top Rank.
Yeah. Cotto, every That's fight smart. With Top Rank started from scratch, and then even he left them to go to Rock Nation.
That's good, man. That's smart.
Yeah, so that's probably what Amir Khan had.
Well, I think it's good for boxing.
Yeah, it's really a good fight. That's, you know, because who else could they put Canelo against? That wouldn't be pay-per-view, you know.
Triple G
is the only one, but
the other middleweight champion, you know, Triple G.
That wouldn't, but yeah, but that's, we know that's not going to happen. So, who else, you know, I don't think Rosado would have been pay-per-view. So, I think it's a good fight.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Secback.